You've been advised to self-isolate. So what now? Lots of people are self-isolating, so you're not alone. What you're doing is helping prevent and slow down the spread of coronavirus. Even if you're feeling just fine, you may still be infectious. Stick with it and stay at home. Separate yourself from others and don't go to work, school, public places, and don't use any form of public transport either. Choose a room with a window you can open. Don't invite any visitors round, and arrange to have your medicines or food delivered and left outside your door by friends, family, or the pizza guy. If you live with other people, avoid shared spaces and use separate bathrooms and bedrooms if possible. If your space is a squeeze, here are a few tips. Set up a bathroom rota. Use the bathroom last and then clean it before you go. Have your own knives, forks, plates, and cups and wash them well. Eat in your room. Have your own toothbrush, hand soap, toiletries, and towels. Wash your towels and bedding well. Wash your hands before and after using the bathroom and kitchen and before leaving your room. If you start to feel less well or develop symptoms you're worried about, stay home and call for medical advice. We know self-isolating is hard. Just remember that you're doing the right thing and helping us all. So rest up and take care.